Is he chattering?
Sorry, yeah.
Is he chattering?
Yeah.
We're having a conversation here. Very good. Not a very good ventriloquist, that's all you're that good.
What sort of duck is he?
He's an Indian runner duck.
Is when they practice on with the sheep.
Well,
hello.
The big sheep.
Yeah.
Well, they're my ducks.
Oh,
and I train them with collies.
The
collies away now because they work sheep and work collies.
Yeah, because I know.
But I mean, he won't be doing that.
No, because he's a bit special.
And they treat him differently.
Yeah.
I mean, if I want to go now and he doesn't want to go, I'll have to chase him all over the place. He loves mixing with people, he loves being out. So what I'll do, if
you give
me too much trouble, I'll just go and get Drake. And he'll just round him up for me and bring him back to me.
Really?
Yeah.
How old is he?
About 12, 13 weeks.
Is that all?
Oh, flipping it.
Do they not fly?
They don't fly.
I mean, they can flutter.
Yeah.
But they can't fly.
No.
They're bred that way. They're bred for the Indian rice paddies to get all the stuff on the bottom, all the nasties and everything that destroy the plants. And I mean, if you want to get some sort of story on him, there's the easiest one I can tell you to do right now. Have you ever heard of the big sheep?
Yes.
Yeah, we live near there.
Do you?
Yeah.
Well, if you go into the big sheep, because they're my ducks there, you see. If you go into the big sheep website, there's a pile of them out on it. But the one from Weekend Sunrise that was on Television Australia, that's been loaded up to them.
Oh, right.
So if you go on their Facebook page, you'll see a clip and then you'll see me being interviewed by them live.
What are you
saying?
Yeah, he listens, he looks, he takes everything in. Yeah, he's just...
Fascinating, isn't he?
Handsome chap. Fancy being that famous so quick in your life, eh? Fancy
that. Because he's white.
Yeah.
I mean, I have geese as well.
There you go, that's a nice profile.
Sometimes when I'm looking for him, I can't see
him.
They're all
chap,
white.
You?
Damn sight bigger.
Yeah, I can tell.
But,
all his fame don't bother you, does it? No.
But all of a sudden, it's a massive white. I'm looking everywhere for him. All of a sudden, I see him detach and come to me.
Where do you live then?
Eastleigh.
Oh, yeah. Lovely.
Yeah.
You are friendly, aren't you?
When you're walking, don't
you? No.
Everybody keeps stopping.
I know. the thing is, you see, I've only worked
saying?
The dogs this morning. We
what
didn't
are you
do
saying to
much.
Me?
And because he bred for doing 60 miles a day, they need a good run, so I take him down to the beach. Now, because he goes everywhere with me, he's got to come and do this as well.
Yeah.
And, like, if I was to walk away now without him seeing me,
where would he
within
go?
A minute or something, he'll start looking around, he'll really go whack, whack, whack. I'll just try it.
Oh, you don't notice if he's gone away? Yes, you do.
You stopped.
Oh, look at that. Your voice has stopped. He's not daft.
Try to pick him up to put him away.
He won't want to go.
Won't want to go. So sometimes, because he's a runner duck, you can't catch up with him because he's.
Yes.
So I get my dog out and say, right, go and sort him, you know.
Handsome boy, aren't you?
What are you saying?
We're unusual, though. Where's he used then?
Where's his ears?
Am I speaking to you? You on television?
Where's he used?
Oh,
he is?
Yeah.
He basically comes in partly through their nostrils and
does
what have
really?
You.
Really?
Yeah.
No. It's sensory, then.
Which you haven't seen a camera like this one before, have you? No, this is 3D. You look even more scary on that one. Oh, he says 3D, a bit better than them other people have been giving you, I can tell you.
Oh, he's getting very good at it. He's getting used to cameras.
Oh, look at this, look, posing.
Television all over the world.
He's posing.
Oh, no, he doesn't. Oh, don't you worry, he's the right diva.
You're not daft, are you?
Yeah, he's a real diva.
He's talking to you, lad.
There's ducks out here who'll watch this video and they'll say, they know exactly what you're saying.
They'll be